The economy is the defining element of a CSGO match. The economy flow decides who is able to afford better weapons and utility when shopping at the beginning of each round, and ultimately, who has the greatest chance of winning. Money is earned by winning or losing rounds, eliminating opponents, and from planting or defusing the bomb. The reward for eliminating an opponent is $300, but can vary depending on the weapon used. By winning a round, each player on the winning side earns $3,250 each for eliminating all opponents, or $3,500 for either exploding or defusing the bomb. The individual who plants or defuses the bomb receives an extra $300. The game provides a stairway back into the game for the losing team. It's called a loss bonus, and it starts with $1,400. It then increases and reaches its max at 5 consecutive rounds lost with $3,400. If the team wins a round at any point, it then resets and starts over at the next loss. The terrorist side earns an additional $800 each if they lose the round by the bomb being defused. A knife elimination will earn a player $1,500. It's a high risk but high reward play, but if successful, a classic crowd pleaser.